We're a cannery. About 1 million tins were washed away by the tsunami. We're cleaning ones that are still good so that they can be delivered to people in need.